Wouldn't believe some of the things I've like some of the things I've had come through on my Instagram is fucking scary. Like when my son was born, I've had messages saying, "I hope your fucking son dies. I would love to kick your son's head in." My anxiety at one point when I got with my missus, I just broke down. I couldn't handle the pressure. I couldn't handle going out, and then I had to go to therapy for the anxiety over the social media.